Kapamilyas around the world mourned the passing of ABS-CBN Foundation Chairperson Gina Lopez. The former DNR secretary died on Monday at the age of 65 due to multiple organ failure. ABS-CBN employees wore white during the arrival of her remains at the network's compound. The public was allowed to enter the ABS-CBN premises last Thursday and Friday to pay their respects. Celebrities took to social media to express their thoughts on Gina's passing and how she touched their lives. For 65 years, Regina Paz Gina Lopez was known to a lot of people for the different roles she played in their lives. She was the second child in a brood of seven of former ABS-CBN chairman Eugenio Henny Lopez. Gina was the daughter that left her sheltered life at the age of 18, flying to Europe and Africa to become an Ananda Marga yoga missionary, teaching yoga, running primary schools and children's homes for the underprivileged. She was the woman who fell in love and got together with her then-husband, Sona Roy, and became a mother to her two sons. Having experienced the worst living conditions armed Gina with a deeper sense of responsibility for humanity and the environment. She became a dedicated and passionate leader when she headed ABS-CBN Foundation Incorporation. Gina went on to become a hero to thousands of abused children as she championed their rights when she founded Bantay Bata 163, the country's first media-based helpline for children's welfare, and eventually building the Children's Village. Gina was an eco-warrior, the force behind ABS-CBN Foundation's Bantay Kalikasan, Kapit Bisig Para sa Pasig, and the successful reforestation of the La Mesa watershed. As a staunch environmentalist, she took on the job of being the secretary of the Department of Environment and Natural Resources with the same passion and fervor. She shut down mining operations and canceled contracts for mines that threatened to pollute the country's watersheds. She was the woman who burst out with the lyrics of the song, "I Believe I Can Fly," when the Commission on Appointments rejected her nomination as DNR secretary.
I believe I can fly.
I believe I can fly.
I believe I can touch the sky.
I believe I can touch the sky.
Think about it every night and day.
Think about it every night and day.
Spread my wings and fly away.
After leaving the office, Gina harnessed the power of media to further her environmental causes by hosting an environmental TV show, G-Diaries. Months leading to her death, she still hit the ground running, filling her schedule with meetings, trying to accomplish as much as she could while she still can. A woman so passionate and determined to serve others, while managing to stay true to her principles until the very end. Gina became living proof that despite life's many adversities, we can all strive to become the change that we want to see in this world.
Will you ever retire?
No. No, I don't want to just not do anything, no?
But okay, yeah. You will not retire because...
No, I want to do something productive until the day I die.
Write your epitaph.
Here lived someone who was sincere and really wanted to make the world a better place to live in.
YouTube channel for the latest, the hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on Cinemanews.